right away in the frame.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I thought I saw a leprechaun walking down the street. He was carrying a pot of golden boots upon his feet. I never saw the light before, and suddenly I find I'm feeling the chimney pint and people following behind. I followed him for quite a time, his feet were getting sore. He turned another corner and he went in through a door. Waiting for a moment, so deep breath. Then I took into Grimsby Library, the king's place, the king. Closing and I ran up all the stairs. He beat me to the second floor and left the little prayer. Ignoring signs of heart attack, I had to stop, you see. The leprechaun had vanished, so I bought a cup of tea. Behind me in the cafe, I heard a funny noise. The secret door was closing, so listen, girls and boys. Snatching up a tea tray, I slid across the floor and ended up inside a room I'd never seen before. Corn was singing and he danced a little jig, strummed away on his guitar as happy as a pig. Someone played piano and a banjo was in tune, and tapping in the corner was a skeleton or two. Mandolins and barons, they added to the throng. People from the audience was asked to sing along. I never heard the like before, I haven't seen it since, and the policeman who arrested me was never quite convinced. He said I was a drunkard, I never heard the like, and that is why your husband didn't make me home last night. I was up before a magistrate and thrown into a cell. They took away me braces and me cigarettes as well. If you see a leprechaun, I think perhaps you will forget about the pot of gold beneath the secret hill. He'll lead you into strangeness you never knew before. He's by yourself another pint.
Keep going, keep going.
And then another four.